If you'd like to know how I achieved this beautiful brown crochet hairstyle, keep watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. Bye. So this is the hair that I'm going to be using. This is melon hair that I curl myself. It's a bit time consuming, but it turns out really nicely. I don't.
I've finished separating it to make it the natural chaos look natural. So this is how it looks like. So all it's left to do is to shape it. So this is my back. So I'm just gonna start shaping it with the scissors.
Not bubble hole or anything, I just cut it to how I want the shape to look like. It's not going to be perfect like the bubble hole's cut it.
So this is the finished look of the style. I've cut it into tapered cut. So this is my front. This is how it looks like at the front. And this is how it looks like at the side. And this is my side. And my back, it turns out really nicely, really I think it suits me, it turns out really beautiful, and that will keep my hair protected for a while and help to grow my hair a bit, because I want my natural hair to get a bit longer. Hope you like it. Please like, subscribe and comment down below. Bye. Peace out.